Joe Beeman. He's one of my best and brightest. He'll take care of anything you need until you find your son. You know, tell me what's going on here.
I was out taking Danny for a hunt. Whoa! That's my boy!
Chamber your hand. Take a deep breath. And when you're ready, it's all you.
Two men appeared out of nowhere. The first guy caught me by surprise, grabbed my Remington.
Levi Barrett is... We had a little trouble at the bank.
You just give me my cut, and we're through. Danny!
Dad!
So Levi snatches your stick and turns on my officer.
Dad, look! He's alive!
Something doesn't feel right.
Man in front of
I had no
son.
Choice. He was gonna shoot right with self-defense.
Right, I did what I had to do. Now, can you please help this guy before he dies?
He say or give anything to you?
Like what?
He says he knows where my key landed.
Please don't do it.
Get me that key.
Think he's working with Levi?
I think he's lying is what I think. And if he is, I can't figure out why. You stay on him. I'll handle Levi.
Drop that bag. You're under arrest.
Oh, yeah? What for?
For murdering an officer of the law.
And aiding a bank heist.
It's true. I killed Charlie Stetchel, but it was self-defense. Pretty sure that Charlie did the bank job with Levi. I was just trying to protect my son.
You have something Levi wants?
He insisted I not tell the cops. What was I supposed to do? Tell the cops!
Dad!
You let go of my son right now.
I can't do that, mister.